Hello everybody, Joe Outdoors here. So I'm out checking traps today, it's the first video. And I'll be darned if something didn't set the trap off. Right there, boys. Something took the bait out. I don't know what set it off. But something set it off. Sit back in the leaves here. Set the trap here back for you. Take her. Put her down. There we go. Pin back up more. Trap set, boys. Right back down the ground. On to the next spot. Guys, we're to the next trap. I got something good, boys. I got me a good old possum. An old, got him on a Duke. It's a Duke, I think a Duke 150. Pretty sure he's a decent sized boy. Look at him. He mad. Big old possum. I'll get you, I'm gonna dispatch him. I'll let you guys, and I'll reset the trap. Say, seen a few. Everyone, back to the next trap, other one. Oh, I'll come back and reset it. Took the bait and all. I had dead bullfrog here. And this one's still set. Nothing on this one. I've only been trapping about a week now. So, it's something I'm new into. I have 13 traps set all the way out through here. And I'm only checked three. I only checked three so far. See. Wish me luck, guys. And I'll be right back when I get to the next trap. Alrighty, guys, came to my next trap down here, which is a long spring. I ain't getting nothing in, well, I set it off. But, I'm gonna move this one where I've been having the coons steal my bait every time. I'm telling you, every night he steals it. I guess he pulls that one side, it's dog proof trap. They get out of, and I'm gonna take this long spring right here. I'm gonna take it, I'm gonna move it. I'm gonna make sure I can catch that coon tonight. See if I can get him. And I'll let you guys know what you do to set it. But I'll explain how to do the long spring. And I'll see you at the next one. Shoo! Alright, guys, we're back at my other trap down here. Take my long spring back behind me when I set it. And something stole the stinking bait out of that one, too. I mean, stinking bait out right up out of it. If you don't know what that could be, tell me in the comments. I think it's a raccoon. I'm not sure. I'm going to set me a long spring over here right where I can see what they're coming underneath. I'm going to make sure I can't catch him. So I'll show you guys how to set one of these. Let me let the camera down. Man. Oh, shit. That'll work. So I'm not gonna bait this one. I'm gonna take it, shut down on her. Have gloves on, shouldn't be doing the gloves. So pull the plate up. That sucker right went off, see. Okay, do that, and it's set. I'm gonna set it down here. That's what I'm doing. Set it right there. So I'm tying it up right here. I got tied up. I'm gonna set the camera down. I'm gonna loop it twice around the other wire. I have it set. Lift to the trap. So now, what I'm going to do next is I'm going to put the trap down here like that. And we'll take the leaves and cover the trap up with leaves for when
a coon, whatever.
What's going underneath the fence right there, as you can see, comes up, steps right in, kapow, got him. And
if it was my choice to pick a trap to use, my favorite's actually the long trap. Well, dog proof for around where I live at, there's dogs. You can still catch a cat in them, but I bait it the right way. I don't use cat food, which is what most people use. I don't. I prefer marshmallows. Seem to attract a lot. I used to have a bunch of traps set off today before you seen the first trap, dog proof. It was set off. Bait was still in it, but it had something coming up out of it until it went off. I had something in the trap this morning, so I'll have another video for you guys. Just comment what you want me to tutorial on. I can do dog proof, foothold, long spring. I might buy me a couple beaver traps and those big suckers to try them out. Got a box trap we can do a tutorial on. This will be a daily upload to the channel, so thank y'all for watching. I'll add my Instagram in the bio, or I might just edit in right here, right there. So, thank y'all for watching.